In an era of complex modern warfare, the presence of sophisticated fighter aircraft is key in maintaining air superiority and carrying out national defense missions. One of the newest fighter aircraft being developed by Northrop Grumman is the B-21 bomber, a strategic bomber designed specifically for the needs of future wars. The B-21 bomber is a new generation bomber project ordered by the United States Air Force. The aircraft was developed with the aim of replacing its aging fleet of B-1B Lancers and B-2 Spirits, as well as enhancing the country's strategic strike capability. In its development, Northrop Grumman focused on advanced technology, endurance, speed, and stealth capabilities, invisibility to radar. One of the main characteristics of the B-21 bomber is its ability to operate in an environment full of threats, including highly sophisticated enemy air defenses. The aircraft will be equipped with the latest stealth technology, allowing it to fly very low under enemy radar, avoid detection and attack effectively. In addition, the B-21 will also have a greater range capability and higher payload compared to its predecessor, enabling it to deliver a larger payload and reach more distant targets. Technological advantages in the B-21 bomber will also include advanced avionics systems, communication systems integrated with defense networks, and the ability to operate synergistically with other aircraft and drones. The aircraft is also expected to have the capability to carry out both conventional and nuclear missions, allowing flexibility in various conflict scenarios. The B-21 bomber was also designed with the aim of reducing operational and maintenance costs. Northrop Grumman seeks to optimize aircraft design and use efficient production technologies, thereby minimizing costs and maintenance times, as well as increasing aircraft availability on the battlefield. However, as an important strategic bomber, the B-21 bomber project is inseparable from challenges and complexities in its development. Design and testing of the aircraft is ongoing, and details regarding specifications and actual capabilities are being kept secret in order to maintain secrecy and tactical advantage. The B-21 bomber developed by Northrop Grumman is a new generation bomber designed specifically for modern warfare with advanced technology.